So you have nothing else to do except be with yourself. You can't go shopping, you can't go outing, you can't go socializing. Just sit quiet by yourself. If necessary, if possible, close your eyes and see what is happening within you. We have been too much accustomed to seeing what is happening outside us. We have no time to find out what's happening within us. I'll give a very, very simple example of everyday experience. Does any one of us know how the body is operating? When we eat our food, we are so busy rushing and talking and socializing. Have we ever found out how the food is getting digested? What extraordinary mechanism is in place to digest our food? So the simplest way is to look at yourself and see what complex mechanism is in place. You call it God if you believe in one. You call it nature. You call it anything. Such extraordinary phenomena taking place in my body, in my mind, in my lungs, in my heart, and the physiological system and the psychological system. It is so extraordinary that I didn't have time to even look at it. Unless the heart gave me trouble, I never worried about the heart. The heart is pumping 24/7, 365 days in a year. Since the time I was born, my mother's womb, to the time when I'm going to the funeral pyre, the burial ground, my heart is pumping. So why don't you look at your heart, oh heart, thanks for all that you're doing to me.